And it's way too late now. And something keeps blowing up inside.
Oh, shit. Do I need help moving the rest of the cars?
I wouldn't need.
Locked!
Holy shit!
Holy shit! Okay, there's still one more tank to go.
Get the fuck back.
Get away from there, ma'am.
Get away, Marie.
Get away from there, ma'am.
There's still another tank.
Get distance from there, ma'am. You're talking 100 feet. Get away from there.
Get away, Marie.
Get your vehicle. Get away from there.
Next to it is probably gonna fucking blow.
Well, yeah, they've got tanks up front.
Inferno.
You have a bigger tank around there?
Huh?
Do you have one of those big fillers?
No, but on the hitch, there's two tanks.
Oh my god.
Oh no, the other one's getting really close. Oh fuck.
That propane.
How'd it happen? I have no idea. But the fire department needs to, oh, God, man, the other one, the tanks are going to go.
I'm out of here.
Well, that thing's going to explode, dude. They don't really have any tap to water, do they?
We don't have any hydrants here, or what?
No, but we've got a fire station right there.
Oh my god.
I don't know about that pitch next to it.
I'm telling you, those two tanks are getting going to be close now with that much heat. Where the what the fuck are the trucks, man?
Let's hope that they're empty. I don't think they can do anything, man.
There's no, but it's gonna keep moving.
Well, they need to stop it from going further.
And I hope they got the little old lady out of that platinum.
I'm hurt over there.
Oh, Marie is passing out.
Who's that?
She lives there. Her dogs, I guess, are in there.
Oh my god. You have to be really fucking careful, man. These fucking heaters.
There's still two tanks on that other trailer. Oh wait, they got water on it now. Uh-oh. Get some water on it. You live right there? I know. I think I got.
That one's gonna blow too.
There's two on the front of that, on that platinum. There's two on the front of it.
Oh my god!
Yeah.
There we go.